Hi everyone, it's Rick from RJB Art Studio. I'm going to be sketching a woman on a beach. So here's a sketch. I'll get right into it. It's going to be mostly her. I'm going to be putting, this is a 16 by 20 canvas. I'm going to be putting, I think from here to here. I have it zoomed in a little, but I'll put it, I'll try to keep it in the frame. She has a elbow up. Okay, and I'm gonna, this is, might be out of proportion at first, and then I'll fix it. And yeah, it's pretty much out right now. I'm gonna erase that. That one, a little skinny right there. Back. It's kind of like this, yeah. That's this part. Face will be about that big. And this. Do do do. Just playing with it here. I'll have to figure that out. Alright. This elbow goes this way. Elbow up here. And neck goes like this. Get that out there. Like that. All right. Okay. And this comes out here like this. Um. is a little tricky. Come straight up. Her neck goes like this. That's a neckline. And then this goes. That's her arm. As is this. And then underarm here. And a little twist there. Like that. All right, now she goes in this way and it comes out that way. Sort of like a wrap, sundress type of deal. Not really a dress, it's just a, down here she has a, I don't know, whatever you call that. Mm-hmm. And down like this. Yeah, that's neat. Actually, this is just extra. This leg goes in the water like that, and this one just comes around. And it's in the water right there. Let's see. Yeah, I gotta fix this part right here. This, the leg is basically where the leg is in here, and this one's like this, so, alright, you guys see it, it's going to be going this way, and this goes that way. Alright, then we get this here, comes up here, comes down like that. Yeah, that comes a little lower, just like this. Alright, he goes this way and this way. All you're doing is you're seeing this little knee right there, and it's coming, it's wrapping around like this. That lines like that. Do the acrylic background on this. I might decide just to do the whole thing in acrylic, but I think I'm gonna do her in oil. I just want to get this. Now this is a phthalo blue, and then we're gonna have. Actually, I'm gonna have to cover it with that. That's all right. Tricky part. Phthalo blue and white, titanium white. Let's get in there. I don't wanna. And there's a little water. I just dipped it in the water, this brush. I'm using a 1-inch brush. But the thing is, I don't want to retain too much water, so I strung it out. And I'm going to make sure this is dry before I continue after. Now the, let's see. It's going to be a little white here. It's probably, I think I'm going to have this. I'm just going to bring it down for now. Actually, I'm going to just go all the way down, so. For the most part, and then I'll. Lighter and lighter anyways. There'll be a lot of rocks in the background, possibly around this area here, coming down. Just getting the color around this. All right. This is the entire canvas, in case you're wondering. More water. And then we'll put a little, I'm just going to mix this. Well, first let me just finish this. Show you a little blend here just to soften it like this.
can get most of the streaks out. Not all of them, just some of them. Most of them. So I'm not pressing hard because on some places I have to, but I'm trying to get this. It's just a blending brush. Let's see, let's go like that. Alright. Mostly up here. Alright, wash that off. Wipe it. I'm gonna let this dry and then I'm gonna do another layer on top of this, but I'm gonna. Okay, hold on a second. I mean, you can go straight across, it ain't gonna matter. But I'm really not. I'm not gonna be. Actually, this side doesn't need to be there. Should just left that alone. It's okay. There's gonna be a rock here, so just this side, that's all. Like that. Again, I think I'm going to cut it off around right here. Something like that. Yeah, okay. So I'll let this dry again. It's kind of like, give it some leaves over there. That sounds good right there. And then this will be all kind of rock, actually, probably right here. Like that. So I got some, a little more purpley gray color. I'm going to make some clouds. Just gonna put these. This is the dark part of the cloud, obviously. Background shadows. All right, and get some more. White. Put it on here. Getting some pure white and right on the tops, just going like that, and just dabbing it on here and there. It's like half circles. Again, the rock's coming about right here somewhere. Try not to destroy the top. If I do, just put it back in. Get some more. right back in there. Let's get a, let's see, use a small fan brush just to scrub it in. Okay, let's clean these off. I put some water on that. I didn't want to do that, but yeah, I can just take that. Yeah, I'm gonna. Retouch the highlights. Something like that. All right, now I'm gonna put the, let's see. I'm gonna put the rocks right here, and then coming down like this. Actually coming down like this. Something like this. I'm gonna do that. Yeah, around there. All right, let's get some brown. Let's see. Let's see. I'm just gonna use the fan brush for a minute. A little blue in there too, brown and blue mixed. And I'm just gonna kinda get the base color in there first. And it comes down. Goes over there. maybe another rock over here or something. Yeah, something there. All right. Yeah, doesn't matter. I'm just getting the dark color in there. All right. All right. Let's get a different brush. Clean this one first. I'm going to try this off. Use a knife on this actually. So I'm not gonna dry it yet. I'm gonna see how this works. I got some let's see, want some brown, some red. Get some reddish bluish color first. I'm just gonna try this purple color. Yeah, all right. Let me see So I mixed a lighter brown, a darker brown, and a white. And I'm just going to see how this works out. Yeah, yeah. Get some dark in there for us, too. So I'm just gonna do some beach sand over here. Usually it's wet sand on the side here. Kind of like scruffled in. Blue and white a little bit. Okay. Now some white. I'm gonna get this little kind of like a shallow water here. So, okay. Okay, there we go. The highlights on these rocks. To give it some life, some light. And I'm just putting a little more dark color, the mid-tones, to separate the rock. Yeah. All right, I'll just get a little shadow going again since I lost most of it. Like that. Some white. Some foamy things here. Yeah. A little purple in there, blue. Just a little highlight there on it, here and there. Okay. Okay. Okay, now for the sky, let's flip it up a little bit, sorry about that. Alright, let's get it, need some more purpley color. Alright, so I think I'm getting another one here. Just needs to be broken up. I'm just gonna put this color up here too. I'm just gonna put it everywhere. Scrub it in. And I'm gonna fix it after. There we go. I just wasn't happy with the blue, the dark, dark blue. I'm fixing it. I'm trying to fix it actually, but let's give it a different tone, you know? Yeah. So that's how you fix things. I mean, certain things you can fix, certain things you can't, but acrylic paint is very forgiving, so just gonna redo this guy because I'm not happy with it. So yeah, some blue, but I want a lot of purple in there. That's why. All right, now. Okay, now I'm loading up the, I loaded the brush pretty good. Yeah, moderately. To give. I'm just gonna throw this in like that. Dry this brush off a little. And get a little blue. Blue and white mixed. Purple, blue, white. A little to the blue side. All right, just blend it out a little. All right.
Coming down off of these rocks. All trickles. Okay.
All right. Reinforcing the shadows. The reflection, maybe. Okay. That's better. All right, so I got red and white and mixed it on the brush. Right this way first. Supposed to be a little sun shining right there. Right there.
unbleached. It's got some brown in there. That's wild and crazy here, though. That's all right. Then yeah, we can do some. Let's try some orange, yellow, and orange. A little red. Mix up some peach color. And a little yellow ochre. Some white. That's a little much on the brush. A little red there, a purple, a little blue. Well, I gotta get the the same color. Let me get that color first. Let me just go over this. All right, need a little white, unbleached white. Let's see. Okay. This is a little tricky, so I am going to put some yellow ochre on my chin right here. This little guy up here. All right, let's see if I can get a little brush just to number two A. I'm going to dip it into that color I made, yellow and red and orange and unbleached white. I'm going to get this color on here. I'm just gonna put this color in on both arms and all. Oops, I made a boo-boo. All right, let me clean that up before I make a mess. I can just go in now. Oh boy. Anyway, I gotta put some more bleach in that. Yeah. Now she's blonde. Okay. Now for her nose, I need a very small brush. I'll go back to the small. Zero. Alright, let's see. Let me get some color in here. A little darker. Let's add a little red. My mix orange. Let's see. Yellow. A little more yellow and unbleached. I'm gonna put a highlight on this. Now, I need a little darker color. On the nose. Comes down there, it's going like that. I just want to pop that out. Now, just unbleached white. All right. Unbleached. Here. Back to a little darker color. And a real darker color. I did a little bit of alright, need some more red, and a little blue. gonna be, I'm gonna put some more here. Alright, I'm gonna put a little darker color over here. And some in here.
All right, let's see. Okay.
All right, I gotta make this nose a little more defined. Okay. Okay, a little darker. I'm gonna see it. Let's try one bleached white. Just a little bit here. Okay. Get just a little more red on that, just on here. And right on the bottom. Okay. Should be all right. Alright, now I'm gonna move this tripod and set it up for the legs. Alright, so now I'm gonna try to do the legs here. Alright, let's get the brush. Flat brush, first of all. Dress in red, and bleached white, purple red. All right. Oh, hold on.
bleached over there now. Just a little bit here and here. I'm gonna take some off. Alright. Actually, it's too much. I just wanna put it in just so I can do some highlight, you know. A little highlight there. I'm gonna put a little highlight over there too. Like that. All right. Now I'm gonna do the splash it around the legs, around the feet. See that? Oops. Like that. Titanium white, just to get it really. Okay, that's all. Should be all right. All right, I'm gonna put a little like off-white tint here. And some of this. Goes that way, that way.
Okay. I'm gonna call that finished. I mean, it's I'll probably touch it up a little, and you'll see it in the final product. So I put a little more highlights here and there. All right, I'll catch you in the next one. Take care, everybody.